Eye in the sky, is it really necessary? Do we really need this type of movie with this kind of tone? That is it just a quick cash grab? Is it something that is just riding the bandwagon on these type of military movies? Well, I've just finished watching this movie and I'm gonna tell you my thoughts and feelings surrounding it. So see you on the other side. Hello, welcome back to another review on Showtime. And today we're gonna talk about Eye in the Sky, directed by Galvin Hood and starring Helen Mirren. Now, my feelings approaching this movie, I was a little bit skeptical. I didn't think much about the trailer when I saw it. And I'm gonna tell you my thoughts and feelings after seeing this movie are very positive. And certain parts of this movie, it was throwing me back and taking me back to when I'm playing Call of Duty on my PS4. I love that game. And it was a different approach, a story tackling drone warfare and the effects on what the pilots have to do and the decisions they have to make before they take out a terrorist. So the story is just based around this unit, this English military unit, which is working in and collaborating with this drone team in the US Air Force, US military. And they're trying to capture this group of terrorists in Kenya. And it was just different. The tone was different because we're used to these James Bond type of movies where we just got one guy that is going against a whole country. And for me, I'm a little bit tired of that because I prefer the Mission Impossible type of vision, where to get the job done, you need a team to help you. And I really love this. I love this in this direction that they're taking the franchise and Mission Impossible and the James Bond franchise. I'm getting a little bit sick of it. I grew up with James Bond. I love James Bond, but it's not the 80s anymore. One man cannot take on 500 people. I'm sorry, one man can make a lot of damage. But this movie was different. It's very drama based and it keeps you on your edge of your seat for different reasons, centered around these terrorists. And you've got the drone up above this place in Kenya. And they're trying to capture these terrorists. And here's a small spoiler, I love the gadgets. But I just love, you just see the mechanism, how all these different people on the ground are working together to accomplish this mission to capture these terrorists. And it was so satisfying because it's different. It's not action based, but when it's action, it really deserves it. It's really well written. The pacing, I love the pacing. It just kept me on my seat. And it's one of those gems, because I was expecting it to be not awful but not that good, and it's something that I would recommend and actually rewatch with someone, because I really like, and also the effects when they were using the gadgets were really convincing. I really was convinced that they were in a situation. But again, I've got to emphasize, it's a team effort. You cannot do that all by yourself. So this movie, Eye in the Sky, I'm going to give it a 9 out of 10. If you find yourself in this holidays, you know, the summer holidays, and you want to watch something that has that military flavor and that espionage tone to it, I recommend you to watch this movie. Give it a chance. It is good. You will be satisfied. So guys, thank you for joining me. I really appreciate you. Without you guys, it wouldn't be possible to make these reviews. So I really appreciate you guys tuning in. So guys, keep on watching these movies. Keep on watching these TV shows. If you have any questions for me, drop me an email, write something down below in the comment section and let me know your thoughts. And also, the next review I'm going to make is Batman versus Superman, the Ultimate Edition. I'm going to tell you, I saw it yesterday, and I'm going to tell you exactly what I think about this new version of this movie. So guys, give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and subscribe to Showtime if you haven't done that already, and I'll see you very soon. Have a great evening, have a great day, have a great weekend, and see you soon. Bye-bye.